Mwarimo umwe wasukuruye nzaka yanjuri na bisa umwe wasibitari ya Hope Cure Medical Center ni bakinyite koti na kweja na uge bwa ukone gikuke murito mwe rito Sebastian Joroge ure watere uturo bwa wari murito askuru wa kiare mwarimo jo rito Joseph Ongila ure wacho ure ni mwarimo munene wike mwano jo sibitari ya ruga na mutrimire nyomba ya kurara are akamatiro ni arito badato mwankangari newe ere atumire kumwika sibitari ya chuka na we daktari ujo ni Julius Kashoki augite mutu tigi nari ari ukinywa sibitari ara ataririre na kwigo murimo iru na bamwanda wacha kuviri oruru bubu samugeshma na chotarire
Aminas Mutwiri
kere uchunkuni burabu diete mbere kotini ya chuka bukoni ye kuge Sebastian Njoroge uramu ankamudhiru are muritwa wa form 1 chukuru ya secondary ya Njuri Julius Gachoki abisa wa clinic ura akwerekana tenwe arigitire Sebastian ntukuinya mbere ya kuge ya kechi bitare ya upkea na ere chete koti ati Njoroge are tiro chibitare inu are na iringirwa eru nilia kugurukoreo ara Gachoki akuga iringirwa rude tare na dhe nene kiugima.
So on exam was found of fair general condition, a febrile. Then on local examination, there were some slight tenderness at the right knee.
Knee?
Yes.
What they are also referring to as the leg?
Yes.
And he was given treatment for that?
He was given treatment for that, painkillers with a non-device. If the pain persists, come back for further.
Noe Joseph Wangila, mwarimo ora atomirwa i mwarimo munene wa chukuru ino ya secondary ya Njuri, kuira Sebastian Chibitari, rukiri rwanji madhato ya tariki mirongo yiri, mweri ojuwe kumi, augete ati, au kinya chukuru rukiri ruru, tatha kumi na chiri na ndreka mirongo yiri, aedhire muritojo ama amigeta andani are mugire ku.
Immediately, I instructed some students to dress him because the boy was a bit unconscious. There was a teacher who was accompanying me, that is the one we went to the dorm with, was able to feel his pulse, but the boy was not responding. And therefore, they were able to dress him, and then we left.
Nyuma ya ukinyithia muritojo chibitare ya rufaa ya chuka, nyomba ya kudharadhara aji ya baraba oterwe, ari Uganda gitare ora amuraidhire, abairire Sebastian Nare agukwa.
The doctor was looking at examining the boy, and then he left, sorry, she left, and then after a few minutes she came, we requested the students to move out. And then the doctor was able now to break the news to us that we have lost the boy.
Reru ireo mwarimojo ala asimekire kodhikoborichi kuringa ripoti ya ekuo kianjeroge. Bangi baraba kurebarute oko jebwago na mwana muruga miri wa chibitari ya rufaa ya chuka Daktari Maureen Ogeto na ndagitari wa chibitari ya tendri ena Daktari Lucy Senegwa bara amwana oguba tirebu miri ya kotini arende muga ambithani ya Trese Washira adhani tati muruga miri wa ugima chibitari ya rufaa ya chuka aekinyidhi ya kotini bantu a Daktari Ogeto ura arina wira chingi kuraja amwana Daktari Senegwa wa chibitari bitare ya tendri na aritoba dhatu oba chukuru enu ya Njuri. Tariki ekumina idhandatu mweri ojo redai gambare rure kathimbere kuthikerwa na wegu watogu baka aruterwa wadhoba wekerwa mpeni.
The adjournment petition is allowed. Summons do issue to the students from Njuri High School, namely Ian Munene Kishobi and Kathambi Paminas Mutwiri and George Beru. Summons also do issue to the MOH Chuka Referral Hospital to attend on behalf of Dr. Maureen Ogeto. And there is that final summons to issue to Dr. Lucy Senyago to attend court. If she fails, then we can issue and allow the application for 1 month of advance.
Nkiripotera Weru Njuma kumage chiko bunge ya chuka egamba ngombe mbeta wa Samuel Gaishima.